Hey guys, I'm just cooking some biscuits in the toaster oven here. Got a quick question. I'm thinking about getting into loading my own shotgun shells. Which reloader do you guys use, and what parts do you recommend using with it? Hit that like and subscribe, guys.